Well, when the mask mandate went into effect on Monday, something everyone in Michigan got was a notification, an emergency alert on their phone.
Yeah, and not all state lawmakers were happy that that alert went out. News 8's John Dommel joins us now with what one of our representatives is doing about it. John.
Teresa, Casey, good morning. State Representative Bradley Slaw of Zeeland wants to limit the use of the state's emergency alert system to true emergencies. He says the recent use of it, telling Michiganders to wear masks in all public places, sets a dangerous precedent and should be used to prevent immediate loss of life and locate folks who have gone missing. This is not the first time he's butted heads with Governor Whitmer. In May, he supported legal action against her for extending emergency declarations, and that same month called on her to reopen the economy. Once introduced, Slaw's hopeful the bill will move through the legislative process quickly. Live in studio control, John Dommel, News 8.